So begins the tale of the One Ring. Forged for the Dark Lord, to rule all of Middle-earth. But even as evil consumes this land, there is still a hero who can save us. No, not him. Nor him. Nor her. Nor that. No, no, the short one. No, not him either. The Hobbit. Oh, come on, the other one. Frodo. Yes, yes, yes. He is the one. That one that must bear this burden. Oh. And so, now the adventure begins.
Not the beard!
The Lord of the Rings.
I think there's more to this, Hobbit, than meets the eye. Mithril.